New Hampshire's Attorney General is urging the U.S. Senate to pass a bill aimed at cracking down on illegal robocalls. Gordon McDonnell is joining attorneys general from across the country advocating for the bipartisan TRACED Act. The bill would strengthen enforcement to reduce the number of unwanted robocalls and hold telemarketers accountable. More than 48 billion robocalls were made last year.